all thumbs today.
Hello, fella. Well met. Come on, good folk. Come quickly. I haven't enough for everyone.
Notes in the journal suggest that straight out of prison, Merlin went to the legendary cave. Lebioda was supposed to have hunkered down there once. That's my next destination. slips of paper all over. Prayer on each one. Maybe Merton left one too. Prison came here, then went on to the temple.
You all just get off my back.
The guard brings peace to our domains, flouts its writ and rots in chains.
Seems like. Should look around. Might find something interesting. Spectre? In a place like this? Behind a wall? Someone woke some poor fellow up. Spirit can't rest in peace. Spirit won't rest in peace until I bury the remains. Some sarcophagi in the first chamber. One of them could work. soul should rest in peace now.
Be gone from my sight! For the beast, a witcher.
Yes, a face no ointment could help.
They come up to pour wine down their peasant gullets on stark quarries.
Just like the great beggar described it, Chapel Merton visited must be in the cave. Grog say might have been hallucinations. Sure as hell fought as if they were real.
They all died on me. Left me bereft.
Not Beggars here. Must be a test.
Do not avert your eyes. Help!
Alms for the poor, son.
a lot like Libyota. Impossible. Not seeing visions anymore. Hope that's the end of that. Burton went to the lakeside to seek final atonement. Should look into it. Wonder if it's a relic of some sort.
gentlemen,
Brass, this good company seems
to me we must move the mountain and salute is as good as
blood.
Life is beautiful,
even more so.
Why men throw their lives away attacking an armed witcher, I'll never know. Something wrong with my face? Lake Merton wrote about. Gotta be. Nice place. Pretty as hell. Last stop.